Hello, I am Fjallspak and welcome to the Darkest Dungeon. Let's be ready to embark. And let's go by stress again. And send some people out here. We actually have a fair amount of level 1 and people around that haven't done any quests so far, I think. Or very few. Anyway, we should leave the Houndmasters behind. So you are... because then they'll gain a free level. So you're not going anywhere. You can stay at the front here. Your Houndmaster again. You do got us wandering around back and forth, so you do that. Then we need someone to be towards the rear. Guess that'll be you. Or not. You want to be towards the front. So do you. So do you, we are not sending out anywhere. You can be towards the back. Right, so level 3. Level 3, level 2, and level 4. Right, so we can take a medium quest on, potentially. Warrens, you're a champion. These are champions. So this one here is a medium. Complete 100% room battles. These are... level apprentice, you're a medium as well. Here, you're a veteran level 3. This does not require an invitation, right? Right. Let's try this one. Don't need torches then, but we need blunt, so the 6 of those. And gain some food. Something like this. It's short, so let's try that. Crimson Curse does offer certain advantages to savvy adventurers. Alright. So activate 3 winemaker reserves. And that gives us blood, I believe. Now you look like you can use to drink vial here. So let's do that. You are not craving, you are not even cursed yet, you will be after the end of this, I imagine. You are, but you are fine, so to speak. Down here, which path to take? Here, over, no. This one, round, down the bottom, and then up, down, and all the way out. And then we'll lose those two. So this is the way we go. Guys usually bring monsters, and they do. Don't know why I keep looking into him. Don't transform or blight these guys. You can heal. Let's try to blight these guys. They resisted. Okay. Let's mark the guy in the back. You are the one that's wandering back and forth. This is forward by 3. Back by 3. And almost dragging forward by 1. Right, debuff all of them. Skewer shall some dodge. Okay, dodge has paid off. Then you do the back 3-1. The marked guy. And you kill the marked dagger. 23 damage, wow. So you should probably have done damage to someone else other than that one guy there, okay. Slice and dice. Let's use this guy. We can transform at a later battle. Forward one and stab.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Broken.
Maintain the offensive.
Excellent. Right, onwards. What are you? Slavering ghoul, 42 hit points. Guess we're giving ourselves some dodge. Guess you're moving forward one, trying to hit this slavering ghoul. We should potentially actually kill the other guy first. But I think you'll mark the ghoul. You will transform. And then you are moving forward one. Yeah, that's sort of the negative with this one. Let's try to kill that guy. Well, we could even hit him.
Perched at the very precipice.
Wow,
of
one hit and you are at that store. 16 hit points, that's all you have. That's not a lot. Right, you do the one back three thingy. Kill this guy here. Right, we gotta heal our beast man. Kill the front guy here.
Surges as the enemy crumbles.
And you are actually bleeding as well. Transform and heal 5 hit points. Okay, here you basically have to be in front. Ah, crud. Well, he's dead now. He's dead.
Survival is a tenuous proposition in this sprawling tomb.
Fan bloody tastic. Fan bloody tastic. So I guess we failed yet another quest here.
The horror.
Points left. Yeah, kill him out of it. No, he dodged. And at that store.
On the brink, facing the abyss.
Yeah, I think this party is sort of done with this quest real soon.
prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Ghoulish items in hand.
Brought low and driven into the mud.
Right, you eat until you're full. You're bloodlusted. You're Crimson Cursed now, and you are Crimson Cursed. Yeah, so I knew you were gonna get Crimson Cursed. Where are we at? Right, let's see if we can get a bit further and then take a decision at the first fight whether we retreat or not. Yeah, I think I'll just call this quits here, right here.
Failure tests the metal of heart, brain, and body.
Right, so this was rather poor. Granted, it was level 2, the lowest level character that died. Curious and fated. Chance to turn any miss into a hit. That sounds very good.
Even these dirt-covered dullards have their uses. Put them to work.
Historically, seasoned laborers have been loath to make the journey along the old road, but harsh economic conditions have driven them to desperation. Free upgrade building times one. Okay. The Houndmasters gained a level. They're supposed to, right? Yep, they gained a level each. Excellent. So, an upgrade for free. Okay, so which one costs the most? I don't see that right here. Survivalist, this is the bonfire thingy. Abbey, sanitarium. I think we'll do a sanitarium one. Treatment cost, let's get you done.
Curious methodologies and apparatus can calm even the most tormented soul.
Right, you three just get out of quest group here, so I can see whom is whom and what is what and all that, sort by stress. Don't have that much money now, so you can't be there. Can't send that many people into stress relief. You go there. Where is the other guy gonna be? He's gonna go here, I guess. No, he can only flagellate himself, apparently. Yeah, he can only go here. Oh well. I guess that's what I'm gonna do for resting this week. And you guys coming in, Hellion, Crusader, Men-at-Arms, and Bounty Hunter. Sort by class. This is Crusader. That's the Hellion. Men-at-Arms, and we have a Bounty Hunter here, right? Yes, so that is sort of that. Right, I will take a break here. Thank you very much for watching.